Guys and gals, how you doing? I just took a nice ride and my driver drank me dry. Now it's time to see what I will become in my next life. You know, that's the great thing about recycling. You can be used over and over again for many different things. Gee, it's so exciting to see what's ahead.
How about you folks? What do you think you'll become? Maybe I will be some beautiful wrapping paper.
Maybe I'll be a sturdy brown bag packing a healthy lunch for a student.
I think I would like to be a part of the road so people can drive their cars over me.
That sounds great! Isn't it wonderful that we can all be reused because of recycling? That's why it's so important that people understand where we need to go. Everywhere you go today, it's easy to locate a recycling bin that can accept your used glass, paper, plastic, and aluminum. All of these items can be used over and over again. Some require minor cleaning, and others may not. Overall, it's so easy to recycle us, and we can come back as useful products that can continue to help folks in their everyday life. Recycling brings so many benefits. Did you know that every ton of plastic recycled bottles saves about 3.8 barrels of oil? How amazing is that? Recycled bottles are so diverse, they can be used to make hundreds of products, ranging from fleece jackets and carpeting to detergent bottles and lumber for outdoor decking. Just think of all the possibilities each time you toss your plastic bottle in a recycle bin. There is a whole other life awaiting that plastic bottle.
Hi there, I'm Patty Paper. My friend Pete Plastic is pretty incredible, but my family is pretty great too. When we clean up, it's amazing what we can become. People read us and they wrap their gifts with us, and when all is done, our ink is washed off and all the stickies are removed and we are transformed into any number of useful products such as egg cartons, fruit trays, fuel, insulation, paint filler, and roofing. Believe it or not, recycled paper has been around as long as paper. We have always shown the benefits of recycling. Probably our greatest use is packing paper that is used in the shipping and receiving of items. You know what packing paper is. It's the material you remove from the box that is shipped to you through the mail. Think about this. 80% of what we use is recyclable. Just imagine, we have the ability to recycle 80% of what we use. And using items like recycled paper offers additional paybacks for us and others in our society. What's really cool is how recycled paper benefits us in other ways. Did you know that using 1 ton of recycled paper saves 17 trees, 2 barrels of oil, 4,100 kilowatts of energy, 3.2 cubic yards of landfill space, and 60 pounds of pollution? And there's more. The 17 trees we save absorb 250 pounds of carbon dioxide. Recycling is so simple, and it is one way that consumers can get involved and make a big difference.
If you would like more information about Carroll County Government's recycling efforts, you can go online to ccgovernment.carr.org/ccg/recycle or call the recycling office at 410-386-2035.